Weaver. I live in Cottonwood. I started Verde Valley Bikes for Kids about 2 years ago, and we have 7 elementary schools that participate. We have over 50 kids. We have purchased over 53 bikes. The most important thing that we're trying to accomplish is to get kids outside, get them exercising, meeting other kids that like the same things, and getting them away from their iPhones and their iPads and their computers. That's what we're trying to do.
Bikes for Kids is a charity that gives bikes to schools for mountain bike teams. I love to mountain bike, so when the Bikes for Kids program came to my school, I knew I had to be the coach.
Team Bikers!
I want a bike.
What do you think Bikes for Kids is all about?
I guess like hanging around with each other and learning more about bikes and safety.
Because I love riding bikes, I like to explore, and I know some of my friends will be there.
I like to ride bikes and I want to hang out with my friend.